And a secret society at Yale University is warning students about an imposter. Skull and Bones says someone has been calling students to recruit them and then asking them to complete a humiliating challenge. The secret society sent out a note to members of Yale's junior class with this. Skull and Bones dates back to 1832. It has been portrayed in books, films, and conspiracy theories.